Yo, what's going on, guys? I'm Poor Kid here. Today I'm bringing you guys a review video on the XBG BB pistol. As you can see, it's right here. It says XBG on there. The warnings and all that are right here. They're all carved into the gun. Very, really nice. Very, very nice. The clip is down here. And this is a review video of the Umarex XBG. This BB gun right here, it cost about $60 to $70. And you guys can pick that on, you guys can pick them up on eBay or go to stores. I don't know what store they have them in, but yeah. But you can just find them online, easier, quicker way. As you can see here, there is a CO2 cartridge in here. This is the little tab that goes on the bottom, so that way you can tweak it up and push in the CO2 cartridge. I already have CO2 inside of here, so I'm not going to waste that air. And as you guys see right here, this comes with the gun. It's like a little attachment that you can use for it. It's really long, goes up to your shoulders. It's really long. It's kind of like a Uzi part, you know. It also says Umarex. It comes with the package itself. That's the tip right there. This is where you can put all the attachments and everything, like laser sight right here. I have a grip right here. Right here you can put it on the other side as well. Up here if you want to put a scope. And right here is the sight, which looks really wonderful. It's not accurate. It really isn't that accurate, as you guys can see right there. You can barely see the dot through the line. But all that, it's a really good gun. Very, very powerful. It is about, it shoots at about 400 to 430 feet per second, which is very, very powerful for a CO2 gun as well. I have no magazine in here. The magazine is right here. To load up the bullets, all you have to do, take it out, slide this thing right here down, and on this little hole right here, right there, you can put in 19 to 20 bullets to the max. And it's, as you can see, it's metal. It's a metal magazine. It comes with two, but I lost one of them, which sucks. The trigger is metal itself, and the rest of the gun is plastic. It weighs about maybe 1.5, 2, maybe 3 pounds around there. Not even, but you see no bullets at all yet. It uses 0.177 millimeter bullets, as you can see right there, copper bullets. The inside of this is really dirty from the bullets itself. I have them right here and there inside of that. And yeah, let me load it up. And as you can see, I just put one right there. It's up in there. Very, very easy to load up. Takes quite some time, but it's really good. As I said, it loads up about 19 to 20 bullets in it. This little button right here, just slide it up so that way this can come up and it can hold the BBs in place. I'm gonna do a shooting test so you guys can see how powerful it is. And this is how the gun sounds without any bullets, no nothing, just straight air. That's it with just straight air. It sounds really nice, and it's a very good gun. It's a very good gun to shoot and practice on how to hold a gun as well. And yeah. Alright, so let's go outside and shoot this baby. Alright, so let me show you guys how to put this in. I have the grip right here. The grip goes right there on the Picatinny rail. There's also a Picatinny rail right here if you want to put a little laser. The sight is right there. You can take that off and adjust it. But as you see right there, you need a screw. And it's actually really, really accurate. If you shoot something, it will go directly where you point it. And for this one, you can just slide this part off right there. And if you want to adjust it more, just get a small little piece of a sandpaper and just sand it down right here, down the middle. So that way you can see the dot better on the top front right here. Let me show you guys how to put this in. So all you have to do is keep this open, keep the back open. Slide the gun inside. It goes right in. There's this piece right here. You just slide it in. Pull the gun out down a little bit, and it comes out right there. And you just put these little tab things right there through these holes. Doesn't matter which side you put them in. And there you go. It looks like a automatic weapon now. It's very comfortable. And when you shoot it inside of here, it's so much louder than how it is by itself. And also, let me show you guys that this part, the slide, it's stuck there. The slide does not move back, no nothing. That's pretty much it about this gun. Let's go shoot it outside. Alright guys, so I'm about to shoot this can right here. I have a rag just so that it won't go through, because I already know the bullet is gonna go through. So here's the gun again. Here it is right here. And I'm gonna go back here. I'm gonna go back over here to shoot it. So here you guys go. Alright guys, as you see, that was only one shot, and that was really loud. I thought it was gonna go through the can. It probably didn't even hit the can, actually. I don't even think it hit the can. I have no idea. By the way, I'm not sponsored by Pepsi at all, so yeah. I'm just saying. Alright guys, as you see right there, I didn't hit the can the first hit, and that was with the extend. I'm gonna try it one more time. So hopefully I can hit the can with the first hit. Let's see. I think I hit the can that time. Did you guys see how powerful that was? How powerful it sounded. I'm gonna go check it out, see how if it hit the can. And as you guys can see right here, it went through the can. It went through that part. It dent the hell out of it, and it went through this one, through this side. It went through this side. Actually, it hit through this side and came out of this side. So it goes through, and I'm gonna shoot the rest of the BBs, which is probably like 17 bullets or 18. I'm gonna shoot them right now, and yeah. Alright guys, so I'm gonna shoot the can only with the single part, just only the pistol, which is more accurate. And it feels really nice as well. Forgot to say that. It's really slim. Yeah. I'm gonna fuck this can up. And I don't think it's out, but it's really loud. I don't think it's out of bullets, but it's really, really loud. And I'm gonna calm down before anything happens. As you guys can see right there, I fucked that cam up. I really did fuck it up. You guys see right here, it went through this hole, that hole, that hole, that hole, that hole. This one right here, that one. And it came out of all of these. And hopefully all the bullets are right here. Yup, they are. Oh my god. That's crazy. It was so powerful, it went through the cleaning rag. So powerful, it went through. I'm gonna open it up, see if anything else. Nope. That one went through. Oh, found one right here. Found one right there. But yeah. This is the Umarex XBG BB CO2 pistol, and this is the can that I fucked up. I honestly did do it. I did fuck this can up. It's crazy, but that's it right there. And this is the gun. This is the can that I fucked up, and thank you guys for watching, and if you enjoyed, please like this video, and subscribe if you are new. Go follow me on Google+, which is more important than any other website out there, or social media. Go follow me on Instagram as well, JDM_assassin123, and yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. And stay tuned for more videos. Peace.
All right, 3, 2, 1.